Thank you, Regina Tabacos, for all the light and lights on the television. Jaxson, Goldsmith.
Seat because it was the only seat that fit. And it barely fit. sucks. But the workers started getting a little panicky, trying to ride off. The lap bar goes up, and he walks over to me and he goes, "I'm sorry, sir, but I think you're going to have to get off the ride because you were the last one on, and I think it's carrying too much weight." So I got off. Turns it right back on, and it works perfect. All my friends started laughing. I know they weren't laughing at me, but at first it kind of felt like it. Once I realized that, I was just thinking after I told you that it's not something I really feel anymore. Is that normal? I mean, of course I feel it in the moment, but lasting effects are minimal. I was just thinking that I've been through some things that I hope no one else has to go through. You know when people talk about the good times? Sometimes they bring up really big moments that happened in their life, but usually they bring up the smaller things that amount to the sense of goodness, or like a compliment on an outfit, or getting a good job after a test, or someone in the professional role giving you a compliment, and it gives you that little extra boom, you know, things like that. I had both of those happen, you know, winning big bowling tournaments, getting a good job after a show, or just recently getting into college. Really amazing things. I've also been through some things that you don't really think about until you're in the moment. Like going to your yearly doctor's appointment, getting on the scale, getting your weight, getting your height, going into the examination room, stripping down to your underwear, waiting for the doctor to come in. And the doctor came in and told me that surgery was an option. I remember that conversation really clearly. She said, "You're coming up on 18, so if you want, you can always get surgery to help with weight." I was shocked at first. Forgot about it soon after. No. And it was funny at first. I know I have a bigger butt. Sometimes I make remarks about it too. So, you know, I laughed with them the first two or three times. But then I got to the eighth time. Or standing in the shower line at camp. I was probably 12. And my friend Josh comes up to me. And he goes, "Jaxson, what are all those scratches on your stomach? Are you okay?" And I go, "Yeah, but they're not scratches. They're stretch marks." And he goes, "Oh. I've only felt truly self-conscious about my body once. You know the last thing I did. That was in the 8th grade. There was another graduation party. There was a pool and a lot of people. I was the last one to get into the pool. I remember sitting there for 20 minutes as I watched everyone else have fun because I was too scared to take my shirt off. I didn't want people seeing my hair, and I didn't want people seeing my stretch marks. Once I took my shirt off, five people, all at the same time, stared at me, and then quickly went away. I saw them. Saw the stairs I got from the apartment. I remember feeling two straight mallets of eyes upon me. I was as self-conscious of my body as I'd ever been. As I got into high school, I'd been to so many doctor's appointments, seeing a number 15 to 20 pounds heavier, so many rides I couldn't go on, so many times getting new clothes that fit, so many names, so many glares, so many times feeling all these feelings, I stopped letting it get to me. I stopped caring about the way that I thought about my body, because if I didn't care what other people thought, then why should I? I mean, if I put up that wall to block everyone else's hate, it feels almost hypocritical to allow myself to break that wall. But I should be allowed to, right? I mean, I should be the one to be able to break that wall and critique myself for the better. I should be able to feel and care, but I don't. That pisses me off. No? I think I finally figured out what it is. I don't get mad at the things that people say to me. I get mad at the fact that what they say to me means nothing. That's a problem. Got into college. I'm making a four-year commitment to a new city, a new state. New friends, new experiences. This has followed me for 18 years. I had one chance to get a good first impression. I hope that when they see me, they will rush me. I hope to see the folds, and stretch marks, and the big stomach, and the triple chin I can make if I hang on my face just right.